Welcome to FoxLearn. In this tutorial, I'll show you how to access data in text files using the C# language. To play the demo, you should export data from the customer table to a text file. We will use the Northwind database to play the demo. If you don't have the Northwind database, you can download it from the FoxLearn website. Drag the button and data grid view from your visual toolbox into your Windows Forms application, then design a simple UI that allows you to open a text file and fill data into the data grid view. Right-click on your project, then create a customer class. Next, you need to add properties corresponding to the columns in the customer table. To populate the data grid view, you should add a binding source to your data grid view. The binding source component is designed to simplify the process of binding controls to an underlying data source. The Open File Dialog component allows users to browse the folders of their computer or any computer on the network, and select one or more files to open. The dialog box returns the path and name of the file the user selected in the dialog box. To access data in a text file, you need to read all the lines in the text file, and then split the data into an array with a comma. Next, we will use the loop to add the customer object to the customer list. Thank you for watching this video and don't forget to subscribe to my channel.